Everybody is like,
yeah, messing around with lucky blocks. I died, seriously died. Oh, look at this big hole from that massive explosion that just happened. I'm gonna try to get out of this hole. And, get up on the side. Hey, I have a dog pet left. It didn't die. Look at the big hole. This is from the massive explosion from the end of part one where I crashed the game. Let's get up here on the top and we'll look back. Ah, massive hole in the ground. And there's Bob. Alright, let's go over here. How about we go like right here and we're out of the hole. What's this code for set my spawn, Sean? Oh, I gotta open it up to land. Open to land. Allow cheat. Sets land. Whatever. And then hit spawn. Point. Oops, I can't spell. Spawn point. Okay, and then we're gonna go game mode. Zero. And it, oops, not that. Something else. Game mode. One. Wouldn't you think that game mode zero would be creative, one would be survival, and two, or whatever, would be the next thing? It's opposite of that.
Zero is the default game mode. One, if you make it in a encoding, if you make something zero, that means it's false. Creative mode equals one, so that means you have access to everything, which would be equals one. It means true. Set two goes a different mode. Set three, different mode.
I like these spirally ones. Let's get some of those. And let's get some of these. So now we have a bunch of lucky blocks of different kinds. Game, mode, and then zero. There we go. So now, whoops, I did something wrong. Game, mode, zero. Okay, so now I should be in creative, or not creative, I should be in survival. Let's go up on top of this hill. So obviously we've created conundrum over there. We don't want to be in the holes. So let's go up here on the hill. Let's go up here and stand by the red flowers. Alright, so let's just do one of each. How about that? Oh, puppies! Well, now I have to walk farther because I don't want to kill all the puppies. Alright, let me go up here on top of the hill. Alright, so now we're far enough away from the sitting puppies. Let's go to the next one. Okay, nothing bad, right? Oh, hey, here's one. Let's click on it. You know, these are always the one that kill me. It's the one that... I'm going to keep all the diamonds, just in case I ever really play on this world for realsies. Sword. Oh. Nothing happened. Okay. Sorry if I'm... Ow! Teuther Lemur! She's killing me! Ah! She's killing me! Teuther Lemur! Don't kill me! Ah! Oh, she killed me. Myself killed me! Ah! That wasn't cool! Okay, let's see. Let's go over here by this tree. I don't want to go up there by Tooth or Lemur because she'll kill me, won't she? Ooh, there's a chest. Let's see. Not really anything good in there. Let's just do them in order until we, like, create some serious chaos. Alright. I guess we'll just stand on this, iron platform. Whoa. Oh shoot. Wither. Wither. Gonna die. I'm under a tree. Can he get me under a tree? Yes, he can. The withers are bad things. Alright, let's go this way. I withered away. Alright. Man, my allergies are killing me today. I can't see. Red Dragon Dungeon. Okay. Let's do the green ones. What's a green block? It gave me another green block. I can't pick it up, though. Okay. Ah! Okay. I'm keeping the diamonds in case I ever play this again. If you go over here to... ovens. TNT. Whoa. TNT, nothing happened, just made me a platform. Boots. Make it count. Okay, wonder what that's got on it. Is it better than the one I already have? Green one. Oh. Okay. Lucky block. Ah! Not a lucky block. Ooh, bad baby creeper. A charged baby creeper. Oh, and she's following me. Run from her. Oh, here's where we were earlier. There's a stack of pigs with a villager on top. And all these chickens. Is she still following me? I just have to admit out loud that charged baby creepers are amazingly awesome. Nope. I ran the wrong way. I ran into her instead of away from her. I still struggle with the computer. W A D S. Oh, look, here's a block. Let's bust it. TNT. I'll stand here for a minute. TNT. Sword. Chickens. Explosion. A big explosion. Tame wolf. Oh boy. A building of some sort. Oh, it's blocks of stuff. But nothing happened. Whoops. Oh shoot. I busted it. Pants. Sword. Okay, let's get out of this hole. Sorry, my allergies are really bothering me today. I made the wrong choice and decided that I should eat some sulfur, and I shouldn't because I'm allergic to it. Oh, stacks of, oh my gosh, stacks of, what the heck? Oh my gosh. Turn around, look. Stacks of, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's stacks of the things. What do you call those? Oh my gosh. I forgot I had a sword. What do you call those things? Oh, they came apart in the water. Oh, and I fell in the water with them. What are these called? I can't remember their names. Silverfish. Yeah, there we go. I accidentally fell in with them. Are they gonna come out? Oh, my eyes are watery from the allergies. Guess they're not coming out too. Okay, next one. Oh my gosh, horses upside down and backwards. Alright, let's go to this one. Uh-oh, these aren't ever good. Well, this one's not bad. A little more. Pig. Oh boy. Green stuff. Chest I can't open. Oh, there's some golden apples in it. Well, here's some more lucky blocks. Okay. Let's get out of this. Oh, I'm stuck in here. Alright. This would be cool if we, there's an upside down horse. It's really weird. I didn't even know where I... What just happened? What just happened? Oh, it's a... Oh, there's a switch. Okay, let's switch it. Looks like I switched it twice. Oh, boy. I died. we need to move away from our spawn. Let's move away from our spawn. You know, that's not gonna end well. Oh, I can't get out. Let me out. Let me out. Alright, there, I died by lava. Let's get away from spawn. Let's bust this one. Oh, lucky sheep. Okay. Bad. Get away from him. Oh, he's over there. Get away. He's following me. Yeah, I died. Okay, so go the opposite way of the wither. This way. Bunny. That I created earlier. Okay, let's see. Let's do the spirally one. Horse. I don't think I've ever been on a hole. So back up. Okay, something. Ooh, look at that. Yeah, well, there's your problem. Let's do some green ones. I don't know what those are. Cookies? Or mushrooms? What's going on? Why is not... Oh! Oh! Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's why. I created another one of those buildings with the GGs on it and the vault spawners and stuff. I'm running. Let's catch. Oh, it's a spider. Oh, it's a blue. Oh, I hate the freaking blue spiders. Yeek! I like them. Okay, got him. He's still poisoning me though. There's a baby creeper. Where'd she go? Alright, I don't see her, so we'll go back this way. I'm surprised it didn't scream. No screaming on the blue spiders today? Okay. Villager. And my face is all itchy and weird because from the allergy. Itchy allergy. Itchy allergy. Okay, new spot. There's an Astra Lucky helmet. How do you tell the difference between the good bunnies and the bad bunnies?
They'll have a name tag.
Just their name tag?
What?
Just the name tag?
They'll be, I don't know.
Oh, look, my favorite forest! Let's go in a favorite forest. I love these trees. There's a spider. This is not a blue one. Them fight amongst themselves. Oh, here's another forest that I like. Let's go stand in it. Oh, look at the spawned bunny and the little baby one. Oh, isn't he cute? Okay. Alright. Of course. away from him, them. Over here. Like this. Alright, let's keep going. So something good. Until I blow up. Whoa. There's a giant zombie in armor. Sorry, sniffling, an allergy. You know, I was watching Markiplier the other day, and he said that he can't drink, and he has some sort of enzyme thing that he can't drink. I also have some sort of weird enzyme thing, and I also cannot drink. And I also have really bad allergies. I knew about mine, like, my whole life I've known that I can't drink alcohol. It just makes me, like, sick. Oh, it's a chest of stuff. Okay. This is kind of boring, right? Nothing bad has really happened so far. Well, I mean, besides being blown up and killed by Wither and... Whispers to you. Tika Maya Parkalaga? Uh-oh. There's one of those guys from the... Whatever you call it. Nether? Man, my allergies. I can't see. My face is all watery. Get for eating things I'm not supposed to eat. Ooh, get away with me with the brick, the block. What are you doing? Stealing my stuff? Are you stealing my stuff? Do a couple more of these. What was that? Oh, it's Gigi. Oh, and she's shooting me. Gigi, quit. Stack of those dumb things again. What do you call those things again? I keep forgetting. The silverfish, that's what they are. Spot so I can kill. We got him. Where are you going? Alright, well, go wherever you want. Let me go this way. Going away from them because I don't like them. Can they go on trees? Maybe. Stand up here. There's nothing following me that I'm aware of. Besides my eyes watering. A mech helmet. Oh no. Oh, I was trying to get out of it. Let me out. Let me out. I can survive! I can survive if it lets me out! going forever? Yep. Okay, I died. Down back where I started. Let's see where we are here. There's a bunch of cows. Do it right here. I just want to blow up myself. Blowing up is fun. Oh, look, I got a diamond floor. Ooh. Oh, it says I blew up. There you go. I would keep going, but... Oh, boy. Okay, we'll go across the water, then. Yeah, that's a pretty big hole I made. I like the one that says meteor incoming. Look, I made this fire. Everything's on fire. This is what apocalypse looks like. The day that a meteor happens, zombies take over, apocalypse happens. I don't know, but this is what the forest will look like. I want that 2012 movie with the Yellowstone blew up. This is what it looked like. Let me get out of here, away from all of it. Soon it'll catch up with me eventually, right? Because it is fire, after all. Skeleton, I'm surprised he didn't shoot me. What's wrong with him? Let's get over here, out away from all that. Try to blow ourselves up one more time. Ooh, look, here's a big. Oh, should we open it? Oh, wait, I want to open the blue block first. Ooh. Can I just go in it and click the switch on the inside? See what's in here. Oh boy, that can't be good. Oh boy. Oh, that didn't turn out so bad, did it? Oh, are these all supposed to go off at the same time? Really? Favorite things in the whole world, spiders and skeletons. At least I have this sword that's got this awesome. Oops, I died. I missed one. Okay, we're just gonna stay here now that everything's on fire. Next one. Uh-oh. Nothing happened. That can't be good. Ooh, that can't be good either. Oh, it's a sponge. Hey, here's a lucky block over here. How do I even get to it? There's a couple of them. Sorry, sniffling again. News. I can't reach them. And I'm not good enough at Minecraft to be able to reach them yet. There's one. Let's go bust it. What are those? Weeping angel statues. What does that mean, weeping angel? Are they gonna follow me? Yeah. Oh, I'm not supposed to look away, am I? They're still standing in the same place. Yeah. I walked away and they didn't move. Face me, but that's it. Let's go move. Nope, they don't move at all. Because I know that those weeping angels, because I watched the show. Oh boy. I watched the show with them. There's a pig, a pig, a something, and then there was a creeper. Oh, was it coming after me? I was like thinking they would leave me alone. Charge creeper. Get away from them. Alright, nothing's following me, so we'll go to the next one. Oh! Oh, that's so much more. Alright, that one was pretty good. Let's go. I need like another giant explosion. Oh boy. Okay. Oops. Oh, T3 Loomer blew up. There I went. Alright. Oh, there's a baby T3 Loomer. Look at me. Aren't I cute? Oh, there's some silver guys after me. Here, don't kill the baby Doomer the Lemur. Gotta get my baby Tooth the Lemur. Did ya? I'm recording. Is she? Well, she killed me earlier. Oh! No, the grown-up one. Is that a bad guy? Oh, it is a bad guy. I have a two-shot sword. I don't know if I do it with his armor on, though. Well, there's three, four. Okay, it was a four-shot with his armor on. Star Slicer. Creeper heads. Are doors or signs or flags. Green one. Lucky one. Ooh, dogs that love me. I've been really lucky. I've opened like 10 of them and nothing happened. Ooh, nothing happened. Ooh, there's a guy. Yellow guy. I want to get a sword. Oh, my dogs are getting him. Get him, doggies! Get him! Got him. Sorry, doggies. We got him. We need one more big explosion and we'll end the video. One more big explosion. Oh, I should eat an apple. It says one of these is bad and one of them is good. Those are always bad when they... See? I told you those are always bad. There's TNT in that one. Wishing well. Oh. TNT has been really nice to me today. Uh-oh. Never mind. Alright. Well, there you go. I've made this ginormous hole. That was part two of me messing around with Lucky Bucks for you. If you like this video, like and subscribe. If you want us to do something different, me and or Sean, put it in the comments below. Have a great day, everybody.